Hi, I just checked in to the Grand Floridian Resort here at Disney World. And I just wanted to give you a quick walkthrough of the accommodations here. Very beautiful. We have the H2O products that are so popular. Here's the restroom. You have a shower and tub combo. There's those individual little bottles. We are hearing that some of those may be going away in other resorts, not yet confirmed. And then you have the towels, very thick and soft. You have a nice closet space with plenty of hangers, bathrobes, extra bedding is needed, ironing board. You have a hair dryer, an in-room safe. Quite a bit of room in there, enough for laptops and all sorts of other goodies that are secure for you. So this is inside the main bedroom area. You have two queen beds. Again, very nice bedding. You also have a pull-out sleeper couch. Actually, it's a twin size, it's a twin size couch that turns into a bed. Nice large flat screen TV. Lots of drawer space. Also, you have a mini fridge. A desk for those that have any work items that they need to do while on vacation, as well as a Keurig and K-cups. And then a beautiful balcony, seating for two, and a table. And we have a theme park view room here. It's awesome. You can see the Space Mountain. And then the Magic Kingdom castle right there. Nice water view as well. Beautiful, beautiful. So you should be able to see fireworks from this room at night. So those of you that are fans of the New Year fireworks show Happily Ever After at the Magic Kingdom will be quite happy. It's beautiful. Great resort. It is the flagship hotel here on property. And full of luxuries. This is a standard room, but they do have club level concierge for those guests that do want the most highest end luxurious accommodations and service. If you have any questions on the Grand Floridian Resort, let us know. We're happy to help, and we look forward to helping you plan your next Disney World vacation.